I'm in the Honors College. I'm doing a kind of more department-focused study, so there's different tracks in the Honors College that you can take. I actually never lived in the Honors College, even though I've been a part of it. It was just never something that I was really interested in, even though I know the dorms are very, very nice. I really like the experience because it really gave me a personal relationship with my professor that I'm working on my thesis with. It also gave me research opportunities right from the second that I got to UMass. So I've been doing research since freshman year in all different departments until I landed in the tissue engineering and translational biomaterials lab. So that was like a relationship that I don't know that I could have gotten not through the Honors College. I'm also currently taking an honors class. It's my last one, sadly. But it is significantly smaller, so I do really enjoy that environment. The professor literally works one-on-one with you, and you can get those in every other department too, but the Honors College just makes it a bit more personal. They reserve those classes for honors students, so I really enjoy that experience to get to know my professors a little bit better.
So I have been in the Honors College since freshman year. I lived in the dorms all 4 years. I joined a RAP program, a residential academic program, my freshman year, and that's where I met my best friends in the entire world. Right off the bat, first day of move-in, we were in the same RAP, so we were in the Honors Nursing RAP. So we lived in the same building. We also took classes together. We still take classes together all throughout college, so that has been great. I, like Liz was talking about, I talked to my academic advisor with this passion for research because I never did research outside of my high school, and I talked to her. She ended up asking me to be on her research team where we studied end-of-life care, so we did a whole simulation, so I got to be involved in a simulation prior to even getting stepping foot into clinical settings, so that was exciting. Then from there, I crafted my thesis around the different types of coding that I did, so giving me an opportunity to do that, learn more about APA formatting, the whole nine yards, and I ended up getting a chance to go to a national nursing convention in Portland, Maine to present my research, and then I found out in November that I got published in the National Journal of Nursing Education, so that was, thank you so much, thank you. So that was something I never in a million years would have thought that would have happened because of my connections at UMass Amherst. So I'm so, so grateful. It did also spur interest in end-of-life care. So that's something I'm passionate about too now from doing that research. So very, very exciting. The Honors College, I would highly recommend for anyone in the crowd. I think it's a great way to network, but also if you have any desire to go for a master's program, a doctorate program, it's a good piece of evidence of something that you worked on throughout your time at UMass, and you're able to present it at any interview. So it's a good piece of help with that. Mine ended up being 50 pages. I was bringing it to my interviews. Well, I'm going to bring it to my interviews. I've been submitting it sometimes with the places I've been applying to. So yeah, that's my experience. Love it. I'm an RA too in the Honors College now. So that's exciting. Different approach.